Okay, we are in the young part of Brøndbyskoven. It's July 18th, 2019, and the time is about 20 past 5 in the afternoon. So this will be a video nature report, a little video ramble in this area. So take a closer look and listen to what is going on in nature right now. So today it's a very nice and typical summer day afternoon, about 23 degrees Celsius, a little bit of wind, nice clear sky. Things are getting a little bit drier, but all in all a very nice day in the middle of the summer. So okay, I'll just start this video trip. I never tried to walk in this area. I think this is as close as you get to wilderness in the Copenhagen area. But yeah, a lot of vegetation. Everything is growing. It's nice. Very nice time of year. It's nice just to take time to spend a little time in nature. Let me see. This is a young part of Brøndbyskoven. Some kind of a new forest that planted. Still it's like more bushes and trees, I don't know. But in some years, few years, it will actually probably turn into a full grown forest. Okay, let me see, what is this? There's crazy ones here.